gonna be that girl who's living in a Barbie.